7 days later at Mohawk, the filly competed in a $109,000 division of the Simcoe Stakes. Town Pro rallied in the stretch and posted the victory in 154 8/10.
At the top of the lane, Delinquent Account, Town Pro, trying on the outside, coming to the payoff. Delinquent Account in Town Pro marches up on the outside, is taking the lead now.
Town Pro capped off a sparkling three-year-old campaign with a victory in the over $304,000 Breeders' Crown at Pompano.